In September 2015, at the United Nations General Assembly, all countries agreed to work towards a more sustainable future for the planet and its inhabitants by 2030. To do so, they adopted the 17 Sustainable Development Goals, also known as the Global Goals, or SDGs. Carnegie Mellon declared its commitment to the Sustainable Development Goals in September 2019. Do you want to help create a more peaceful, just, and inclusive planet? Join us by visiting cmu.edu/sustainability.